Hey, Lester. We got a fire truck. It's parked around the back of your place.
Oh my god,
Hey, Les, that getaway car is parked where we need it.
All right, give me the location.
Hey, how you doing?
Ah, pretty good, under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building.
Mike, you ready for me at the Bureau?
Yeah, it's almost that time, Frank. Link up with Moda and Welsh. Get the fire truck and be ready to go as soon as I say so.
Shit, we'll be good to go. Me and Gus will, at least. You? I don't know, dawg.
You new? Just go through the turnstile.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Dirty.
I'm counting the days until there's an algorithm that can do my job for me.
Ah, shit.
Hey, hey! Wait till I shake it off before you mop the floor.
They don't work so hard.
Building's closing any second.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Shit's in motion, people. We raiding the bureau. Y'all ready for this?
In and out, Holmes. Let's do it.
All right, trigger the firebombs, Frank. I'll get my turnout gear on.
Hijacked emergency signal, right?
Yep.
We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. So don't worry.
Wow.
Pull it up there by the curb. All right, let's get in there. Painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time?
Yeah, probably a little bit of both.
Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up.
All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. Stairs are here. We take them up to 53. Not much further. Let's push it!
Five, stand back. Silver drive, middle stack, far wall. I got the drive, let's go. We ain't got long. Follow me. If we survive this,
one, two.
It's Frank. All right, kid. Hey, we're going over this. Follow me. Should be an elevator shaft through here. Might be able to rappel down it.
our way out. We gotta get these doors open. We going. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down, if they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. I just don't wanna run into something.
Man, y'all don't wanna run into Travis, bro. That's who you don't wanna run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? How far to the getaway car?
We should have stashed it closer.
Chill the fuck out.
Hey, come on, move!
Ah! Now that we're clear, I can probably tell you people. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a dude, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I don't like speaking ill of the departed, know what I'm saying? But that dude was in over his head.
Yeah, he wasn't top draw, but I thought we could carry him through it. I guess I thought wrong. Well, anyway, we made it out, so we got that to be thankful. Hugh's people will get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Yeah, man, unfortunately, Hugh wasn't really cut out for this work, man. His mind was on other things.
Why you say that?
Man, he told me he was writing a screenplay.
Did he give you a copy? I'd like to read it.
Why?
Well, you forget. I'm in the business. This guy gets killed in a raid on the Bureau and we produce his picture? There's some free press. They call that, pre-awareness.
Yeah, all right, man. Sure. How very fine would. Hey, left the place up here.
Keep your heads down, you hear?
We hit the Bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that.
Really? Celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
Mike, this your frequency? That's RV at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs.
I ain't going anywhere, Davy, until some more of these guys kill each other.
It's blocked. You gotta head to the stairs at the other end of the complex.
What happened to Haynes? Did he get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta think of ourselves.
Oh, let me out of here. I'm a civilian. You just pull all these guys out of your ass, Davy? Am I wrong? Or did the Shadow War just step into the light?
Who iced Brad and would ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in a position to let our... only friend in the bureau get killed.
It looks like there's a window. D! Run for that stone bench by the pool. I'll come join you.
Withdraw!
Run, Michael!
Davy, who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division, gone rogue or on the IAA payroll.
I thought you were the corrupt division.
Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average.
Ah, Christ! More Meriwether? Are you kidding me?
Grab that guy.
What happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
Steve, Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive. Over here! By the reflecting pool!
What are Meriwether doing at this party?
You tell me. You're the one hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar, and I don't know how we're gonna get off it.
Leave me alone! Okay?
I'm between the fountain and the reflecting pool. Come on!
Ain't this a bloodbath?
We got a man down!
face you!
Looks like inappropriate public spinning to me, man! You really want to do this? Stand down!
Four Meriwethers are coming up the building opposite me! They're done! I gotta get out before someone clocks my chopper!
Hey! Thanks, T!
This is our shot! I'm making a run for the parking lot! Get clear and we'll talk! This way! This many bodies, there'll be cars in the lot. Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can. And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear. This one's mine. Good luck.
Be careful, Davey!
We're receiving fire! What a pansy!
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate!
Not here! Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood!
Chopper!